doctor sat me down and said, I'm sorry, it's really not the very best of news. You'll have to cut back on the sweeties, you've got type 2 diabetes. Worst of all, you'll have to cut back on the booze. Now, as you know, I'm partial to a tipple. You can imagine that this news came as a blow. But I was not prepared for the next thing that he said. It's your favourite drink's the one that's got to go. He said, you can't drink cider anymore. It's like the rock fell out from under me and my head hit the floor. No, I can't drink cider now, it's true. Oh, what is a West Country boy to do? He said, for some reason your pancreas stopped working. I'm sorry, but we do not know the cause. Now your blood sugar's always high. Faulty insulin is why. That's the reason you've been feeling in the wars. So now I have to watch my sugar intake. And it's just typical, my favourite drink's the worst. I don't mind not eating chocolate, I could give up quite a lot. But what the hell do I drink now to quench my thirst? Because I can't drink cider anymore. I didn't know how good I had it when I had it all before. No, I can't drink cider now, it's true. Oh, what is a West Country boy to do? It's nobody's fault. So from cider I'll abstain and try my best not to complain. And after all, there is always single malt. But I can't drink cider anymore. Wine is out as well, I think, but whiskey's fine, I'm sure. Though I can't drink cider now, it's true. Oh, what is a West Country boy to do? No, I can't drink cider anymore. Shares in Thatcher's gold will soon be crashing through the floor.